Victory was just an...
Good. I need you alive. Now head north and rendezvous with the 14th.
The repair ability fixes all vehicles within its range, as well as heals the commander. Try to deploy the repair ability where the damage... You have to...
Move down this road, Captain. The research station is up ahead. Remember to use your abilities. Without them, your men won't stand a chance.
Patrol Hound 1, bad guys 0.
We're getting busted up here. We got them all. Good job, boys. All threats eliminated. Well done.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning. Enemy eliminated. Area secured. That's awesome. We're taking serious damage. 6 barrels were bad. some butt.
We made it. This must be the research station.
What is this? The tin can?
We're survivors of the war.
First Lieutenant Simon Lynx, this is Colonel Ellen Bolt, commander of Con. You can change your squad's route on each crossroad. Now plan a route that leads you to the safe zone.
There are two ways to plan a route for your squad in tactical view.
Good. The simulation starts now. These are the assault hounds, the pride of the convoy. Assault hounds start with a slow fire rate and minor damage capability. But if they keep firing, their rate of fire increases. To inflict more damage, keep your squad firing. The round indicator over the assault hound displays its firepower. This is the tech analysis of the vehicle.
The assault hound has considerable fire.
Keep alert. The situation changed. This is a Hellhound designed for urban warfare. It's equipped with two independent flamethrowers. There you have it. Hellhounds are effective in close quarters combat. Ignore the tremors. We're catching some heat out here in the real world, but we got it covered. Focus on your training. You're coming up to a fork in the road. You can change your squad's path now. Remember, you can morph your units into different forms whenever you need to. Although you may want to destroy all the towers, it's not always necessary for the success of your mission. Good job.
We received a distress signal coming from...
Bear in mind, you can always gain Karosarum by selling units. Now advance. One more thing, Lieutenant. Here's how you change formations. Good. And collecting Karosarum. We just got through a firefight. Enemy was neutralized, but the simulator got banged up. You can use... Now head for the exit, Lynx. Bear in mind, you can always gain Karosarum by now advance. One more thing, Lieutenant. Here's how you change formation. Good. Begin. You don't have enough cover. Your unit. I'll stock you up this. Now head for the exit, Lynx. You can use Karasarum to improve your unit's armor, firepower, and... Job. Now you know how to secure. Time is running out, and New York.
Combat suit's like a second skin to me now.
Good. Let's get cracking. The trick I told you. Not bad. Now attack. Here's the tech analysis on the deep. The end of your training is coming.
The machines ambush convoy Yukon on the outskirts.
Lieutenant, I... the best weapons for these conditions. They have long-range cannons, so they work best firing across open terrain. But there's a downside. They can only fire straight ahead. Use them wisely, Lieutenant. Give them an enemy at 12 o'clock, and let them do the rest. Here's a tech analysis of the vehicle.
Zone clear!
That's awesome.
Sustaining heavy damage.
Distant target acquired, sir. Better to be rationality.
Sledgehammer cannon is a long-range weapon. This is the tech analysis of the vehicle.
Unlike the sledgehammer, the rocket hammer is designed for close combat. The unit compensates for its low armor and low rate of fire with sturdy fire.
Watch it! You've got a machine roadblock coming up.
Rockets away!
We're hit!
Rockets everywhere!
Enemy eliminated! Hey! Where's our backup?
Rockets away!
Hi! I love the smell of napalm in the morning. Shot one down! We're getting busted up here!
Do you have fire?
We kicked some butt!
That's awesome.
Thank you.
We're halfway to dead, sir.
All right.
Shot one down.
Enemy eliminated.
Those devastators are close.
Welcome to hell.
Hell burns too, bastard.
We got it.
He had it coming. Now this is a gun.
We're getting busted up here.
All threats eliminated.
Good job, boys!
Finally, we reached the outskirts of New York City.
Good. You finally met.
We got two blasters within range. Let's take them out and get our hands. Like shooting fish. The targeting system's gone haywire. I swear, I just saw this bastard grow.
It's probably absorbing the energy from our fire. Lieutenant, lay down sustained fire, and let's...
Hit that tin can with it! Holy shit! Turn the chatter! Keep firing!
Hank!
God damn, that was not easy.
We can't let it absorb too much energy. Slowing down your rate of fire. Use something with a lower rate of fire. The machine should lose the absorbed energy in between bursts.
Waiting orders.
Good. Now it's
rockets locked and loaded. All threats eliminated.
I'll be damned.
This is the tech analysis.
By drone.
All clear. Now complete your squad and destroy the scrambler.
Information. Rockets locked and loaded! Hey, where's our
backup. We're hit. Hey, where's our backup? All right.
You're strong, correct.
Better to be rich and healthy.
It's working just as I predicted. Lieutenant, keep this going.
We're getting busted up here! We need support now! I'll shove this rocket up your tin can ass! Shot one down! Heavy fire!
Patrol Hound 1, bad guys 0.
We're halfway to dead, sir. All threats eliminated. Good job, boys! We kicked some butt! Well done. Area secured. Good job, boys.
Boys!
Working away!
Better to be rich
Well done. We kicked some butt. That's awesome. Enemy unit killed.
Glad to report.
We destroy the scramblers and discover Dr. Xander's location.
Sergeant Clint Campton, Special...
Point me where the action's at, sir.
We got a big one straight ahead.
It seems this scorcher.
It works! Let's smash this thing!
We're hit! We can't last much longer.
Okay, Lynx, the tactics are straightforward. If you need the scorcher,
here's the important.
The scorcher unleashes punishing damage to him.
Thank you.
rocket up your tin can ass.
Now this is a gun.
Kersom, my precious. Better to be rich and healthy.
Rockets locked and loaded.
That's where the distress signal.
Information. Hammer time. Six barrels of whoop ass. Outstanding, sir. Target neutralized. I'll shove this rocket up your tin can ass. We got them all. Good job, boys.
Now this is a gun.
Zone clear. Well done. We got it. Rocket locked and loaded. I'll shove this rocket up your tin can ass.
Neutralized.
All threats eliminated. Well done.
Confirm my passion.
Time to chase the Gatling. Hammer time.
What the?
Corporal Jones.
Better to be rich and healthy.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Rocket's locked and loaded.
I'll shove this rocket up your tin can ass.
Rocket's red glare.
Taking it down.
Watch it burn.
Them from a distance.
Rockets locked and loaded.
We got them all.
That's awesome.
Gerson collection.
Enemy eliminated.
The EMP ability shuts down towers within a certain range for a limited time. The towers remain stunned until they take damage.
We're approaching a couple of behemoths.
We kicked some butt. Good job, boys.
Shot one down.
From a distance. That's how I like it.
Enemy eliminated.
Secure the perimeter, guys.